for Bork. And here comes Sill at the near point. A shot deflected by Mitchell. Save made. And a penalty coming up as the Bears are taken down. Liam O'Brien tries to stuff one home. And a whistle stops play. Now a fight. It's going to be Matt Irwin and Garrett Mitchell, it looks like. Mitchell was really drilled on the play. I hope you're still going to get a power play as Mitchell showing Irwin the Calder Cup banners here. 13:49 to go in the third. 4-3 Providence. Back with a